David Kendall's down here on Dorcheat Bayou looking for these little Kentuckys right here.
Good breed. I bought a pair of braid scissors for like $3. And they're usually 13 to...
Yep, I'm retiring.
sure flatted.
Man, he nailed the fire out.
Yeah, man, that's bass. Yeah, that's right. Man, them suckers hit hard, boy.
I'm retiring. I'm retiring from fishing.
Don't give up. That's a good one, man. Number 10 for T-Daddy, there it is.
Brought it under, but he didn't. I pulled on it. There wasn't nothing there.
Yeah, he knocked that flat out of it. bags in a box for them. Time I got it all loaded up in my truck, got home, plugged it in, three more done had it.
That's crazy.
In the next couple of days, I had 13 all together. And then somebody told me, I took a picture of them in the anchor bag, and they said, man, you fucking, there you go. About time, you know.
Thank you.